I've always wanted to have a phone call with someone who